I actually had the honor and the privilege to perform with Joe years back. We actually had a full 30-piece orchestra, and he sang with a full string section. And we've been aching to get him back, and this was the perfect opportunity. He's not only a great vocalist, but he's a very dear friend. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Joe Whiting.
Thank you, Len.
Cheap, I got 50 cents or more that I'm gonna keep. So let the good time roll.